Hi guys, it's me again. Now today we're going to teach you guys how to draw a zebra shark. All right, this video is going to answer about the question, why do zebra sharks usually be called leopard sharks? Well, watch till the end and you'll see why. All right, so start by drawing the body and the dorsal fin there. Draw another one here. Let's add that. Sorry about that. Draw the eye there. Four, five. All right, now we're gonna do all, hold on. What's that? Oh. Sorry about that. You might as well draw the baby. Now we're gonna draw the spots. Now this is probably gonna take like a long time, but that'll be fine. Be like slight. Right now, this one will be striped, and that is going to answer our question. So once we're done, we're going to sign it, and that'll be it. Alright, so guys, I taught you guys how to draw the zebra shark, and I also answered the question, is it a zebra shark or a leopard shark? And this right here answers it all. The reason why is because when zebra sharks are born, they exactly look like that. Then you go up to here, and to full grown. So yeah, that's pretty much the reason why it's called a zebra shark. So yeah, well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.